I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to tell you. I am from down south.
Which aircraft do you fly?
Sorry, I'm not supposed to tell you. Have you much seen?
What was your mission?
Sorry, I'm not supposed to tell you. Hope you understand, it's Mr. Abhinandan Vartaman awarded the Veer Chakra Gallantry Award in August 2009. Mr. Abhinandan Vartaman is wing commander and fighter pilot in the Indian Air Force. Wing Commander Abhinandan Vartaman from National Defence Academy and joined the Indian Air Force in 2004 as a fighter pilot. Why is Abhinandan called a fearless pilot? How did he become famous? What did he do for our nation? Why was he called so famous and great? An incident happened with him which shows how he showed fearlessness. The event that is best known for is that he shot down Pakistani F-16 plane with his MiG-21, which is a big deal. He did his work with his understanding. On 27 February 2019, while fighting back with his Pakistani territory, just a few seconds before his craft was shot, he shot down a Pakistani US-made F-16. As he fell down from his parachute, he was confused as he had no idea if he had fallen in the Indian territory or Pakistan. He asked a boy if he has in India, and boy replied in affirmation. But Abhinandan started shouting, "Long live India," to which Pakistani people reverted, "Long live Pakistan." A few moments later, Pakistani started hitting him with stones to scare people. Abhinandan shot in the air, but the move became more furious and again started shoot in the air, and then one of the commoners who was carrying a pistol hit him in his knee. Vartaman then threw his pistol and ate some documents that he was carrying with his pocket. But they did not fall into the hands of the enemy. Abhinandan was then taken into custody of the Pakistani army. Abhinandan was interrogated by the Pakistani army, blindfolded with blood oozing out of his face. Even after so much torture, he did not leak any information about India. India prayed for Abhinandan, and the Indian government asked Pakistani for an immediate safe return of the Indian wing commander. Because of immense pressure from India and various other countries, Pakistan was left with no other option but to release Abhinandan. Efforts of the Indian government and prayers of Indians led to the safe return of the IAF pilot. Wing Commander Mr. Abhinandan Vartaman motivated me, rather I can say he inspired me, leaving an everlasting mark in my heart. He made me understand what is a true love for one's country, not to deceive anyone even when you know you are in danger. His determination, self-belief, tolerance, etc. inspires me. A real fighter who uses common sense in the midst of the enemy. I got so much motivated, so I made the following lines as my mantra. Land of our birth, our faith, our pride, for whose dear sake our fathers died. O motherland, I pledge to the head, heart, hand, to the ears to be. Thank you.